Hampshire man has been honored for stepping up to help an officer during a fight on the Hampton boardwalk. Back in July, an officer was assaulted while trying to de-escalate a fight. His radio was ripped from his holster so he couldn't call for help. Well, that's when Michael Hayden, a member of the New Hampshire State Park Patrol, jumped in to help and was even bitten during the incident. He got the radio back to the officer, who called for help, and the suspect was arrested. Hayden received the Department Civilian Award. Congratulations to him for stepping in.